Saturday, 8 a.m., Parkridge High School. Dear Mr. Tashi, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever we did wrong, but we can't tell you who we think we are. You see us how you want to see us. A brain.
An athlete.
A princess.
A basket case.
A criminal. Don't you?
Is that right?
Well, 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 here we are.
Excuse me? I think there's been a mistake. I don't think I belong here.
It's 8:06. You have exactly 8 hours, 54 minutes to think about why you're here. You may not talk, you will not move, and you will not sleep. Today, you will write an essay describing who you think you are. And maybe you'll even tell me if you care to return.
I can answer that right now. I don't really care to return. I promise.
Sit down. Is that understood?
Is your face understood?
You know what? I'll answer that question next Saturday, because you just earned yourself another detention. Don't mess with the bull, or you'll get the horns.
Hey, Sporto. What'd you do to get in here? Play too many sports?
Stop talking to me.
It's a free country.
Just ignore him.
Closed.
I think a screw fell out, Tash. Screws fall out all the time. The world's in a perfect place.
You're not fooling anyone, Kamiskus. The next screw that falls out, it's gonna be you. You hear me?
Get lost, Tash.
What was that?
Get lost, Tash.
You just bought yourself another detention. There's another one.
Well, I'm free next Saturday, but beyond that, I'm gonna have to check my calendar.
Are you through?
No.
One more. You want another one?
Yes. Cut it out! Never.
That's it. I got you for 2 months, Kamiskus. 2 months. You're mine.
What's even in this locker anyway, huh? It can't be worth the risk of getting caught, right? Right?
Stop with the questions. Are you kidding me? Mini Oreos.
Those are mini Oreos. That girl's got mini Oreos. Do you approve of this? Hey, how do you expect to get back to the media center without running into Tash?
We could go through the cafeteria.
No, I know the school better than you, bud. Let's go this way.
Lobby to the media center. Bad idea.
Nice going, Sporto.
We're dead.
No, just me.
Kamiskus. Mr. Wise Guy here thought she could escape. So So you know what? You just got another Saturday.
The limit.
Well, obviously not breaking any laws. Maybe jaywalking, maybe.
I've broken laws. I've broken every law.
Do you guys ever feel guilty about anything? Like,
yes! I can't keep it in anymore! Yes! One day, in November, I got $10 from Mr. Fogarty to buy him lunch at Barks while I was there, and after I ordered there was 75 cents change, and I never gave it back!
Oh my god, are you kidding me? You're this upset over pocketing 75 cents?
You're so conceited, Liv. You're so conceited. Just reveal the purest thoughts. That's when strange sensations start to grow.
Mikey, are you planning on writing that essay?
Well, yeah, why?
Well, it's no use all writing one. We're all gonna say the same thing, so why not put it all in one paper?
You just don't want to write your own, huh?
Well, you are the smartest.
Okay. I won't harm you
or touch your defenses. Dear Mr. Tashian, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it is we did wrong. But we think you're crazy for making us write an essay telling you who we are. You see us as you want to see us, not as the Owl in this News team, but rather in the simplest terms, the most convenient definition. But we found out each one of us is a brain,
an athlete,
a princess,
a basket case,
and a criminal.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.